and the Hornets with possession here. Here's Tiny to win it.
Got it! Got it! What a shot!
Down it goes at the buzzer. Boy, it doesn't get any better than that.
Phenomenal finish, a three at the horn. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I guess really, that's about the only way we could expect a game like this to close the curtain.
And so it's the Hornets who come out on top. Clark.